This was made in 1909 by Emerson, and it was to separate the wild oats from the grain. And on the inside, there's a sieve, and it's just like this one here. And if you look careful, you can see all these little holes. And wild oat seeds are long and narrow, and the grain seeds are short and fat. So as this ran and hopped, the wild oats would fall through, and the grain would work its way up and then fall into a bucket, and it would be separated and cleaned. It's really a wonderful thing, and I'll run it for you real quick.